not long ago, and yet the image is so fake, I hesitate to label it a memory. There was a show of local color, and I felt astray, cause I had nothing to offer but insufficiency. And you know that it's a bitch when you learn to stress that it's of blatant fallibility. Soon somebody eventually all gets pointed in the same direction, while the human masses and the fake conceptions obliterate each other with impunity. And you wonder what's in this for me. To another abyss, to no avail. The search is bound to fail. To another abyss, to no avail. So long ago I set sail, and it chills me to the bone that I'm so far away from home. So what should I do now? What should I celebrate? Given finite means and pension to depreciate, how can I still vow and depend upon a state that cares nothing for my happiness, welfare or faith? And I know I can't explain the commotion in my brain, like a terrifying reality. Constructed but inadequately, all gets pointed in the same direction, while the human masses and the fake conceptions obliterate each other with impunity and release their weight of history to another abyss, to no avail. The search is bound to fail, to another abyss. So long ago I set sail, and it chills me to the bone that I'm so far away from home. So long ago, so long. Struggle.